says it in the recording, there should be sound now. OBS being shit as always.
I just got sub 1 Uzi money.
What the fuck are those idiots doing? What is this blank blank thing?
Yeah, Hoxie, when I was doing bling bling, AI completely died at one point.
I think that just happened to me. They're just mindlessly driving around. This is really going nowhere. Heck. This game is great. The chick that's talking, the bobcat is driving on the Patreon is fucking nowhere.
Still better than this.
No.
Yes. Yes.
Dude, the cheetah can't fucking do shit to the dude on Evan's dash. Terrible call.
Really, I do, but what will people be marching for? What's your rally about?
It's about justice, Mr. Lowe. A chance to shine and make a difference. About thousands of people walking side by side as brother marchers. Only one thing on their minds. The chance to make a difference. Bring your friends. Nothing shows a man how much you mean to him more than the chance to walk together for justice. Bring your kids. They can paint signs, and we'll even have a face painter and a vegan barbecue. Bring your parents. Dude, even the elderly care about tomorrow.
I understand that. It sounds like a great rally, but station, and you haven't really told me.
Hello?
Rick to blow time.
Think of how many times WatchMojo failed that.
1,000.
Must have been.
Yeah, I mean, if they had problems with payday for Ray,
that's what I mean. Like, surely the driving in that is way harder.
Yeah, well, at least I didn't blow up. I was so close, I was just at the end of the tunnel. Now I have to go to pain space. That's a good one, I have to die.
Anyone who needs a doorstop or a booster seat to ride as well. Let's see who's on the phone.
Liberator is the hardest mission in the game.
Word.
Did you flip on it too?
Nah, but I got shot up a bunch. Almost died.
Dude, I had to go back for a gang car and there were 12 cartel dudes just wailing at me.
You're gonna be sorry.
Love
or beer.
Intended Walker Kashira Wong. Sounded that. Didn't go too well.
I just did that.
This game is frippin' brilliant, dude!
What happened?
He's stuck between the fucking van and the phone. So he's just stuck on the car and he slowly died.
Nice. I didn't want rockets anyway.
I'm gonna have to get rockets too. I wanted to mega jump to the Banshee and near Kenji, so I forgot how to do that. I fucking hit the top of the one.
Oh my.
Imagine failing going fishing because the already low bow is shit.
Perfect, dude. It's okay, I made up for it with a flip.
Josie
will be
crowned.
I
what the hell is going on? Nice, dude. The cars on page just don't want to go on their spot. And one of them is stuck. Somewhere. Unreal.
Oh,
Dude, Shoreside Payphone just sucks the will. Sucks the will to live out of me every time.
Yeah, there's just so many shit missions from that one.
Yeah, I don't even want to play anymore, it's just awful.
Oh, RNG? Hey, what are you doing?
I'm starting Rick the Blow with Cotton Mouth. For like the fifth time this run.
Has anyone done Deco yet?
Okay, so there's just... I'm doing Rick the Blow and there's just end of... tunnel. Cool, dude. Jesus, dude. Imagine doing Rick the Blow and you arrive in two mules switching lanes at the exact same time in the opposite directions.
Do you like perfuming?
Game.
Why not?
Run carefully! Get off me!
Because it's Haitian friendly.
My dude.
Just get me out of here, dude.
Like the JP version with like 400 megabytes. Like smaller.
Get me out of this damn hellhole of a tunnel.
I didn't know they had a gridlock feature in Scam Omega.
Somehow I still managed no damage out of all that.
I didn't know you could fail Plaster Blaster by the witness being delivered. Like, I bonked it with my stick, it got fire, and then I got into a cop car, and then they shot it with, like, two pistol shots, and then it also caught fire, and then I had to chase it, and then I couldn't.
Do you need to deliver a Colombian game car for game car Honda?
No. Only Diablo Mafia and
Yakuza. Julio.
true answer is, we don't know, because everyone's doing different routes. There's no real way to tell.
I would like a few more cops, please, Simon. This. Let's go.
I just felt the hardest mission in the game.
Oh, Love's disappearing.
GG.
Wow.
Decoy.
I just sat in one position, didn't pay attention, and cop ran to me. Yeah, I lost everything.
Up the hands.
Do that. I'd say. Fucking damn it! Why do I always need to fail the these?
Hmph.
I am sleep deprived, okay? That's why I don't stream this late. I turn into a retard.
You're a retard!
Never again, late races. Just one minute.
Modded money drop, come watch the stream. Yes, yes.
What?
Modded money drop. You get all the money you want in GTA 3. You can go straight to the exchange and not do any missions. Yes.
I wish, dude.
Oh, that's lame.
Oh.
Oh yeah, I don't have a rocket. Oh well. I'm gonna be great.
What can go wrong, even though? That's the wrong garret.
Thank you.
Driving the Cortel car in rain is actually fine.
Driving anything in this game during rain is shit.
Dude, this spot is just... Wow.
About my glitch, the Diablo sounding for Genka random just fucking drove right into it.
Who put that there?
Yeah, I wonder. He's been a real idiot.
TikTok, what's up? Special delivery. TikTok, what's up? Come to daddy. Here you go. I got a... Come here. Here you go. I got a present. TikTok, what's up? My clock. TNT. Come here.
So I was despawning bars to take off for decoy, and it spawned a at Donald's. At 0 stars.
Enforcer spawned the rain decoy up on the street.
What?
What mission are you on? Like decoy, right?
Yeah, decoy.
Then you don't, they spawn the rain decoy.
No, they never spawned before.
Seen them spawn plenty of times before.
Well, I got busted on decoy, apparently.
Pulled off me.
I just wanna go to sleep. Fuck this. Fuck this, man.
Are you gonna quit?
This race started too late for me.
Do we technic someone?
Oh, fuck it. I don't care anymore.
Yeah, I completely forgot how Nico existed. I was like driving to the airport and noticed the bridge is long. What the fuck? I just remember. In Adi.
Wait, Hoxie, are you doing GTA Arrow in a second? Are you doing GTA Arrow soon?
Yeah, I'll just do the next mission.
You managed to catch up. Wow. I'm really bad.
Crash 40 minutes in, still caught up. Just damn.
I missed the sunset. I didn't expect to happen.
And it's just one of those things that you like confident with, then you fucking miss and then you're scared every time. Probably remove that command
I don't know why people would be typing it when there's no indication of any schedule on screen or anything.
That's a good point.
Usually people would have common sense to, if they don't see a schedule, that probably means there isn't one. Get out.
Yeah. Okay, good landing. Oh god.
Fox, what the fuck are you doing?
No clue.
Is he griefing?
I'm doing stunts.
He just
the
like.
Hello,
next
caller.
You're on
Chatterbox. I want to talk about that bag. Say it's bad. It's not bad to you at all. Why are you talking? Wait, come straight. Play on the air. Hello? It's me, Pansy. What's your question?
Bank. What about it? It's in the lockup. Buy some cash. Buy this cash. See you around.
Excuse me? Okay. Standard mark pen. Almost
so
stopped. Luck. Yeah, good thing he didn't die. But worst thing would be if he stopped luck. Also, optimal cop cars.
He's talking at Scissor Finger.
Nobody won yet.
So far the game is winning. I couldn't focus on anything. After trying Equinox, I've been employee of the month 3 times in a row. I used to fall unconscious for hours at a time. Now with Equinox, I never need to sleep. Equinox is new from Zaibatsu Pharmaceutical. Ask your doctor about Equinox today. Equinox, softening life's harsh reality.
Wait, I need that. Hello, Gate? What? Okay. This is gone. Blew up my Dodo on the exchange. What next? Failing Rumble?
I would say that's impossible, but I did fail Rumble before.
I mean, you failed like everything.
Yeah, true.
And grip. No, no.
Mega just had enough of the bullet.
Get this thing airborne! I'm going to kill you!
Have been coming to terms with the emotional aftermath of a full-blown war that hit the area yesterday. Local resident Clive Denver described to police a single gunman that he saw fleeing the scene with a dark-haired woman.
Oh, you know, we're gonna have such fun, because you know, I love you. I really do, because you're such a big, strong man, and that's just what I need. Anyway, what was I saying? You know, I forget, but you know what it's like, don't you?
The sound of explosions shook nearby homes as people ran for cover. Several citizens were injured in the panic as gunfire was exchanged between ground forces and a helicopter circling the dam.
Yeah, we got a good view from down here in the gardens. When the copter finally got taken out, better than the fireworks on the 4th of July.
With the death toll already over 20, police are still finding bodies. There have been no official denials concerning rumors that the dead were members of the Colombian cartel, and still no leads as to the cause
time
of the massacre.
Fucking losing money. Jesus, don't tell me.
Oh. I broke a nail and my hair is ruined. I mean, can you believe it? This one cost me $50.
Okay, first try losing money. Last mission.
See you in an hour.
Are you talking to Hoxie or?
You.
Why would he be talking to me?
I don't know.
I mean, the RC missions are pretty tough. Maybe it took you an hour to be out of fucking no, dude.
I've played this game before, so I shouldn't have much problems.
Yeah. Counting to one is pretty tough. Sometimes you miss the mark, it happens.
This mission is impossible, dude.
Did you just fail, Rumble?
No. Then keep on sliding off the cliff. How do I get on top? I'm gonna run out of time.
How do I do this mission?
I have no idea, dude. That's why this mission is stupid.
One, my Banshee is there. Two, the fucking RC Bandit.
It does with the dupes, you know, mission skips. And for this category where you don't dupe any mission, our record is 3 hours, 2 minutes. O2.
You're listening to the Fat Lady Sings on Double Clef FM. I'm Morgan Merriweather.
Time for me in a second.
Like I'm gonna stop the timer. You think I have enough, you know, street cred in OBS to set up different timers for different people?
3:14.
GG.
Thank you. Yeah.
Any reason why I couldn't just like set up speed control? Like no TG and stuff?
Just fucking bare effort.
Fair enough.
Yeah, I guess I'm going.
Okay, bye.
Good right. Luck.
Before you turn off your stream, wait, let me get a link for Pitpa.
Okay.
Now is your so time.
Deep audio.
Yeah, I just fucking Pit finished Rampage and immediately got a wanted level. What the
heck? Hoxie, can I use your audio for the stream?
I have copyrighted music.
MHMD, do you have copyrighted music playing that isn't DM Game Radio? Can I use your audio for the stream?
Sure.
Okay.
Although I'm probably going to say things to like my chat that aren't over Discord.
So that's fine.
It's like I'm talking to my chat, which is the rest of the GTAM stream doesn't give a shit about because they can't see it.
I can always change it, it's just while comments goes on.
Can I go off on?
Yeah, you're good.
Okay. Yeah, I'll see you guys.
Dude, the copper just got fixed on its own.
Yep.
Or am I tripping?
Both.
Probably both.
Just strap in your arms and legs, put on the Dormitron headset, then wrap yourself in a special high-voltage electric blanket. Turn it on to 11 and burn those pounds away while you have a relaxing night's sleep. Now that I've lost 280 pounds, my husband's all mine again.
That's right, honey. No more escort services for me. Don't be fat a day longer than you have to. Remember, being fat can even ruin a romantic cruise. Call Dormitron now at 1-800-SLEEP-OFF-LARD or visit www.sleepofflard.com and sleep your way to a thinner, happier you.
In today's fast-paced world, a split second can be the difference between achieving your dreams...
Hey, I just won the Nobel Peace Prize!
...and not.
Oh, I wonder if wrestling's on tonight.
More Americans are realizing if you don't have the latest and greatest technological devices, you will fall behind.
I didn't upgrade my personal organizer, and 2 days later I was diagnosed with a terminal illness.
Yeah, what the hell's up with the sky,
exactly
by the way?
You should come visit the
like, with this camera, the sky looks totally fucked.
And they'll set you up with all
what
your
21st
century technology needs.
Nice.
I spent $20,000, and now I can get email in the shower or surf the internet while I'm driving. I was bored stupid at my daughter's recitals and my son's Little League games. But thanks to House of Tomorrow, I can play wireless head-to-head virtual reality poker literally anywhere.
If it's a flash in the pan technology of absolutely no use to anyone, you can find it at House of Tomorrow. Remember, only technology makes life worth living. House of Tomorrow.
I mean, I guess in this game, yeah, it is. Because there's no height limit for flying like in VC.
A good shoe starts from the ground up. At Aeris, we make high quality footwear. In fact, you can find Aeris running shoes in over 140 countries around the world. In the past, there's been some criticism about our workers. That's why I'm here at one of the Aeris factories so you can meet some of them. Excuse me, sir. Do you enjoy your job here?
It's fun. We get to play with knives.
I see. Is there a real sense of teamwork?
My friend Joey sewed his hands together.
Wow. You're learning some real skills.
Oh my fucking god, dude. Fucking barely touched the wall of the tunnel and damaged my car. Hammix is done already.
He's done.
Thank you. like a crazy bitch.
Yeah, I kind of drowned on sand, so really can't fly the dodo apparently.
To be fair, it is so hard that the game devs never expected anyone to do it. So, you know, you could be the first.
Can you fly the dodo?
You drive like a crazy bitch!
Yeah.
Okay, apparently if you hit the cars, like that are parked near the van on decoy, nothing happens. I just fucking blew my daughter running pool. Actually, I expected to like get a one level or something. No, not the fucking Halley.
I swear I keep failing every single mission in the last segment, like 5 times each. I don't think I'm gonna end it today.
Oh god.
Such as GTA 3. Sam attempt number 3. Will this be it?
As the saying goes, the third time is indeed the charm.
good this time.
Gold. Oh, that's not smart.
Whoa, man! You drive like a crazy bitch!
Hey,
Well, I actually failed Kingdom Come. Wow. Impressed.
Good.
Like a crazy bitch.
GG any percent image. Please submit.
Not even a PB.
Submit anyways.
Okay.
Armed and dangerous. Freaking lion lover!
respond to a 1073 at Northgate Francis International.
Crazy big!
We've done everything except for the all the red payphone missions and grip early on Toyminator.
Is this going to be a photo second place finish?
Get the plates.
I mean, if I keep playing like I am right now, then probably.
See if I can break the sub 420 curse.
I'm glad the Dodo segment is like right at the end, because otherwise I would definitely quit at this point.
Not back out from here. Oh my god. Well, this is right.
Oh, you gotta use the bathroom. What was I gonna say?
Perfect.
Just got the luckiest rig to blow ever. Zero lane switchers.
Yeah.
Hey, what's the way of doing marked men without Dodo? Do you just take the tunnel or what?
I actually can't fly to the Dodo, Jesus. This ambulance fucking spawned at least once.
That was the worst experience I have ever had a displeasure of having to endure. Good game.
That's GTA 3 on missions for you.
Rip.
There's a reason no one runs.
My game crashed, so there's no way I'm finishing this. So yeah, thanks for racing.
No problem.
And good luck, anyone else who's still going. I'm gonna leave this.
Later.
How is this the best flies? Are you joking? What the fuck?
Two more missions, yay!
I can just not flip on grip, I'll be done.
Are you? I mean, three. I forgot grip exists, oh my god, grip exists. And me.
Whoa, man! You drive like a crazy bitch!
Nice mini jump.
Done with a 425-47.
420 wins again.
Yeah, just can't fucking do it.
GG.
GG.
Good.
How are you doing, Hoxie?
Just got the grip left.
All actually finishing around the same time that isn't 10 hours. Yes!
I would have finished earlier if I didn't crack with him in a bit.
If things didn't go wrong, they would have gone right.
Yeah.
Not even a meme.
Me doing Kurt is like this, the ultimate zoomer way of doing.
Whoa, man! You drive like a crazy bitch!
Okay, so for some reason I pressed W when I didn't want to press W. Huh? Okay, brain.
Yo, I said you was coming. There are rules. Bats only. No guns, no cars. This is a battle for respect.
What's okay is the Patriot always land on its feet. Unless you're on good pace. In which case it's
Okay, done.
GG. This is Dawn.
I like you, man. I like you a lot.
Juju.
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 Wow, that was something. Let's never do this again. Until the next year.
Sounds good.
Good job, boys. Proud of you.
GG!
Yay.
Okay, I meant to be going. Yeah. Oh, whose feed is that on stream?
What's that?
Oh, this is a major feed on stream, yeah. Still.
Yeah, I didn't change it because we were finishing up anyway.
Was Guster still racing?
No, they quit a while ago.
What the fuck right. is Leon doing?
What's Leon doing?
Just pushing the bike when he can just hold the car.
Fucking backseeing the layout, dude. The car in the layout. Leave it alone, dude. Yeah. What the fuck? Who's winning out of Iguana and Millie? I also have no clue.
Placing my bets on Iguanas.
What is Millie doing? Iguana's doing trial by dirt.
Shit.
What is Millie doing? Millie's flying around in the helicopter. I guess he's waiting. So Iguana's ahead. Alright, we'll host Iguana as a congratulatory, you know, thing. Hey, I know you're doing trial by dirt, buddy, but here's a big fuck off red. yeah, thanks everyone for watching. We'll see you hopefully soon at the next race. I don't know what it'll be, because, you know, we're not very good with preparation here at GT Aston, believe it or not. But be sure to follow the Twitter and stuff, and we'll keep you updated.
Yeah, we just go, hey, let's race, sure.